Love your feller man just as long as you can, for the locusts swoop down from on high. When the creek bed turns red and your face fills with boils, and the serpent will feast on the damned, you best submit to your husband, lest your organs be devoured by the jagged hellish teeth of the beast from down below. By the code of Hammurabi, both your eyeballs will be taken. They'll be plucked out of your head holes and shown to your body, which is now just a skeleton, cause he